What's up, everybody? So, Navajo Reservation General Deer Hunt is ongoing. I got a tag in a tough unit. And I seen nine does today, 3 bucks. And yeah, I think I'm gonna try to go down here and see if I can track a buck down here by this little point out in the desert country right here. So we'll see if I can sneak in on this buck. Yeah, and sometimes you just gotta take what's given to you. So, all right, good luck.
Shot a buck. Holy crap. Wow. Oh my gosh. Dude. That happened fast. This is opening day, the first day, 2:40. This buck had just got up, I'm thinking, from his bed just to feed a little bit. And yes, it was surreal. He just walked out right below me. I can't believe that. Wow.
It's crazy. But it looks like he's dead now, so I'm gonna make my way over there to him. Thank you, Lord.
There it is. Wow. 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 Look at that. This is crazy.
All right. Here's my buck. Navajo Nation General Rifle Deer Hunt. And yeah, this buck, it was crazy. This little canyon here, I walked up to it and was like, man, this looks like a good canyon. I was sitting there. And this buck walked out right below me. So I had the opportunity to range him 94 yards. The 7 mag was set at 100 and I hit him high, came out right here in the front between his legs. Just did a number on him. He ran probably 60 yards and expired. So yeah, this is my buck. Super thankful and grateful. Thank you, God. All glory to God, all glory to him. Yeah, he gave me this buck today and I'm super thankful and grateful. All right, team, keep the faith, tagged out.
All right. We got everything quartered off here, so we're gonna head back to the truck. All I had was my day pack on me, so got the back straps, neck meat, tenderloins, and one front quarter on that, and everything else is right here. But I just cut the quarters off. I'm by myself, so I'm not trying to spend a bunch of time like skinning it out and everything. I'm just kind of taking care of it real quick and getting the meat off. So that's what I did. Gonna head back to the truck and then grab my pack frame and come back and get the rest of this stuff. So All right, back with the pack frame. We're gonna see if we can get two hind quarters and one front quarter on that pack frame and take it back to the truck. All right, last load. Let's do it. All right, last load here. I did it in two trips. This is my last load. Two hinds and one front. So, see if I can get this on now. All right. I think we're ready.